Hey, aloha nerd and geeks. I'm Garrick. This is Keith. That's Brett. Happy May the 4th, everyone. Very special day. We get to celebrate Star Wars and all the cultural, pop culture things that's happened. One of it is board games. So we get to play and honor this game right here, Loopin Chewie. A game designed for children, but kids at heart, too. Because I really enjoy playing this game. Now, on my channel, I like to play games with people, and I've yet to win. I always get my butt kicked by other people, but not this time. So we get to play Loopin Chewie, where we basically kind of control the Millennium Falcon as Chewie, right? And we're trying to knock down the other player's stormtroopers, who are, for some odd reason, I guess he's going after the Death Star and trying to save Luke at the last minute, because that's what happens in the movies, right?
It was just Chewie all by himself.
It was just, yeah. Well, it was just Han's face with Chewie's behind it, right? So in this game, we flick on the switch, and Chewbacca is flying it electronically, but we need to make sure that he stays up in the air long enough so we can knock out the other stormtroopers, right? Right? So you guys basically understand the game? Kind of get it?
Get it.
All right, I do need to get into character, so don't mind me.
Okay. So we're each in charge of one lever.
Yep.
I think I can do that.
Okay. Oh my god.
And I'm getting the character right now. Let's see if this works. So I think the on switch is down there. If you guys can switch that on for me.
Oh. Where is it?
Right on the side. There we go. Are we ready to go?
Yep.
All right. The first one, they knocked down everybody else's stormtroopers win. So here we go. Okay.
Oh. Yeah.
Don't knock down. Alright, yeah, just
barrel roll. No!
Whoa! You almost knocked down mine.
Oh,
you knocked down your own guy!
What did you do? Okay.
What was that all about?
Oh, wow. I'm bringing down the hammer. Oh! And. Oh, so close.
Oh! Oh, yes!
This one.
I am one with the Force, and the Force is with me.
Is that your mantra now?
What is going on? Chewie hates me.
Wait, you hate me? You got one down. You can still play. Whoa.
Imagine. Total suspense.
Oh!
So close.
Oh! No! Quit skipping him!
Good shot by the Death Star!
Oh,
back
on the back!
Longest game of Loopin Chewie ever.
Whoa!
Oh, that's
so
much.
Whoa!
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 Oh,
No!
Oh, my own
game.
No!
Yeah, I'm getting it now. Yeah! All right.
Keith beat me again. He beat me again.
The stormtroopers win the day.
He does. Truly, the force was with you. Yeah. So what is your first impression of this game, you guys?
It's pretty fun.
Yeah.
Definitely not just for kids.
It's not just for kids, yeah. Inebriated adults, maybe? Adults with the force?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Maybe.
Man, that's the longest I've ever played this game. You guys didn't witness it.
Well, at first I thought maybe it was just poorly, because if you hit too hard, these things will kind of
But then I
realized that it's also kind of like a finesse thing. If you hit too hard, then you're doing it wrong. So I like that about it, where it's there's more than one way that this can actually fall. If you shake things up too much, it falls.
Right. You push too hard, your stormtrooper falls off the edge. What about you, Brett? What do you like about it?
It's a great light game. So in between those longer, more involved games, this is a great kind of refresher.
Yeah. You do need to take a break every once in a while, because I do like to play those long campaign games, those 2-hour, 3-hour games.
Oh yeah.
And sometimes you just need a break from it, and this definitely loosens up everything. Definitely, I like this game a lot, and it's very appropriate for May the 4th. So we hope the force was with you guys, because it certainly wasn't with me today. But maybe next time I can win again. So that's our first impression review. Thanks, guys. Hi, everybody. Thank you for watching my video. If you liked that video, you probably like more videos right beside me, so click on those things. Or you could subscribe to my channel right here. So, please do that. Other than that, may the force be with you.